was along the way that I fucked up. I've been down and out, so I can't go in and let the listeners know what's up. I spend every night sitting in front of these blank pages, no metaphors. It feels like I'm slipping away from everyone I adore. Sitting on Facebook and I witness life from distant eyes, and I wonder if I just disappeared, would anyone out there realize? Another year, another death of a family member who up and left, and my aunt's last words to me when she died was, "I was next." There I said it, though I'll probably regret it. The truth is I'm mad because these days I'm so disconnected, I don't even dread it, I mean it, I'm losing it. I lost all control and I'm losing it. I'm under a mountain of shit and I don't feel like moving it.
Things will be a little better, better.
There's always tomorrow.
I'm hoping when I wake up, things will be a little better, better.
There's always tomorrow.
I'm hoping when I wake up, things will be a little better, better.
There's always tomorrow.
I'm hoping when I wake up, things will be a little better, better.
And I spend half my time trying to pass the time, feeling lonely at home with a glass of wine or whiskey. Let's be honest, my friends moved on and they just don't miss me. Feels like the only person who cares for me is my therapist. Can't believe I solicit a listen, this shit is embarrassing. I mean, how the hell am I supposed to cope when I always play the victim? When the truth is that my isolation is wholly self-inflicted. And I sit around and I piss and moan like I can't believe this is the way it goes. But in reality, this is the life I chose.
Things will be a little better, better.
There's always tomorrow.
I'm hoping when I wake up, things will be a little better, better.
There's always tomorrow.
I'm hoping when I wake up, things will be a little better.
There's always tomorrow.
I'm hoping when I wake up, things will be a little better.
There's always tomorrow.